Ah, that's funny. Funny family.
I tell you honestly speaking.
Promotion
and then they go kill you, make you first kill me.
Daddy,
don't move no too much.
Baba,
if man want to live long, he's supposed to have a fine lady like you.
Oh, you can say that again.
You love me,
enjoy it with the age of my daughter.
My brother, my sister.
No. You have to give your life to Christ.
My brother, my sister, see, repent. I'm telling you, repent. You have to give your life to Christ.
See? Well, all these people, when they have tried all their best, they did not succeed. They were not automatic pastors.
A few.
I can tell you something. Say, give your life to Christ. You know they hear. See, I'm a pastor, a real man of God. Give brother.
No, not a pastor. You see, why every one of you, especially when you did not make it, that's why you keep on disturbing the people that are enjoying their life. Repent to which
color?
My brother, as I'm talking to you, you have to give your life to
God. Hold on. When you say repent, the problem we have is that you never ask which color we should repent. We should repent to green or blue or white or
any color. Sister, people must repent. Oh, we don't want to repent.
Hold on.
My brother, repent. My sister, repent.
In case you don't know,
I'm out of the box.